So West Bengal Public Service Commission releases a job notification for miscellaneous service requirement examination 2019. So this is the advertisement number 13/2019. So application can be submitted online only through the WBPSC website from 10th June 2019. Before applying for the post, candidate are required to enroll themselves as per one-time enrollment scheme through the same website. Those who have already made enrollment at that website need not enroll once again. Okay, detailed information regarding qualification, closing date, submissions, online application will be available at that website. So these are two websites. Okay, so closing date of submission application and fees online 1st July 2019, and closing date of submission fees through offline 2nd July 2019. So these are the name of the post. That there are 19 posts. First one, assistant child development project officer, disaster management officer, and up to 19, that revenue inspector. So there are 19 posts total. Sorry, total 19 posts you can apply. So men are unsuitable for the post of lady extension officer, mass education extension. So examination will be three successive stages. One is preliminary examination, that is, will be objective type. Second is final examination. It will be a conventional type, means written exam. And third one is personality test. Okay. So preliminary examination will be held in the month of September 2019. Okay. And that examination center for the preliminary examination are listed here, that Kolkata, Barbipur, Diamond Harbour, Purulia, Ashansol, Jalpaiguri. Okay, pay scale for the post of 1 to 11, that 7.1 to 37.6k with grade base 3.9k, and post for the post of 12 to 19, there will be 7.1k to 37.6k with grade base 3.6. Okay, so this is that all appointment will initially be made on a temporary basis. Number of vacancy will be later announced later. So you have to remember that it will be initially temporary basis. Okay. So benefit according to that SC, ST and OBC reservations. So qualifications, that a degree from recognized university or equivalent, and the age in between 20 years and 39. So not below 20 years, but not more than 39 years. Okay. And the relaxation are there for the SC, ST and OBCs. Okay. So fee is 160 rupees plus service tax, or service charge 20 rupees for the payment through bank counter. You can read from here. So application can be submitted online through wbpsc.wbapplication.in. Okay, and there is some quota for sports persons. And result will be declared at WBPSC websites. So here the important date, online application 10th June 2019 starting date, and closing date 1st July 2019. Okay, closing date of submission fees through online 1st July, and closing date offline 2nd July. Okay, and this is that challan must be generated 1st July 2019. For any informations and assistance and details, you can call this number, and you can also email by using this email ID. Okay, thank you.